I'm Tony Cisneros, owner and operator of Adventures World War II Tours. Today I'm in Prague, Czechia.
The fate of Czechoslovakia was decided well before World War II even began in Munich, Germany. On September 29th and 30th, 1938, the leaders of France, England, and Italy met with Adolf Hitler to discuss the cession of the Sudetenland to Germany. Hitler was elated. This was exactly what he wanted, to bring areas of ethnic German peoples into the fold of the Third Reich. Konstantin von Neurath, Hitler's top man in Czechoslovakia, was replaced by head of the main state security office, Reinhard Heydrich. On May 27, 1942, Heydrich was attacked by Czechoslovak paratroopers along his daily route to Prague Castle. The paratroopers had been in exile in England, and they were trained and selected for this secret SOE-sanctioned mission to kill Heydrich, codenamed Operation Anthropoid. A week later, on June 4, 1942, Heydrich died of his injuries sustained in the attack. The paratroopers hid and ended up fighting off hundreds of SS soldiers from their hideout at St. Cyril and Methodius Church. With the odds mounting against them, they eventually committed suicide in the church crypt. Explore these and other World War II sites in Prague on Adventures World War II Tours. Visit our website for more information,